चंदे मेरति जे नीराडू करैद नीले नरगिव में जाडे काटी अड़त अवल्यारुसे It looks as if you're saying, there she is. Yaro Swami. The positions are very important.
But anyway, you're wrong here, you are corrected. Aval, that woman. Yaro, who is it?
We know.
You must do your homeworks properly. Learn the words and the meanings, then only you see. Abhinaya, what it is? We should first know. Abhinaya means make know, that is express. Make others understand. And how do you express them? There are different means of expression. This is all in our normal life, but it has been codified for the art form. And so, even the natural emotions and the natural movements which are there in our daily life are modified and codified into beautiful beautiful way of expression. That is, if you say don't, you just don't say. You may say no. But when we meet in art, it is done a little sophisticated in a classical, in an artistic way. From the head to the foot. The whole body has something to do when you express an emotion. And then we have the words or the lyrics which we follow, whether it is music or whether it is poems or whatever it is. It is something that is given to us, which we try to express. Even in talk, when I'm talking to you, I'm expressing some ideas which I know a bit of. So this expression is done through the body, the words, and then the emotions. Lotus, like face, you have. My body has moved, my hands are expressed. The words have been there. But you don't find any emotion there. You see a fullness of the art. Supposing I don't use my hands. Again, what? So all the three together will bring out whatever you want to express. That is why all the modes are necessary to express. You see a child and you show some happiness. You see something and you are surprised. You suddenly become a child. You suddenly become a man. You suddenly become a woman. So this, in one song, in one item, you will see a person taking so many roles. In this, she says, Smara Sundarangunikki Sariyavare. Beautiful, like Manmatha, is my Lord. Who is equal to him? Sarasa Koti Lona Vaziru Hamidi. The millions of men are there, but he is the greatest. She is so proud of him. Adina Mataku Adam Palukali. If I say a word, he will not speak against. Another woman he will not even see. Veenula Kimpuka Veena Vayanchi. When I start playing on Veena, he would applaud Sabashichude. Dharanilo Ati Telpa Udarashi. In this world, he is the most generous person. Who is he? The Lord of Dharmapuri. He is my Lord. He will not see another woman. Who is equal to him in his beauty, in his valor, in his generosity? No.